three data signatures in three different places, all matching up with Dre's phone.
Damn, so three people got copies of this thing, right?
Yep. And they all went dark a while ago. I have a last known location, but that's all.
Shit. Hey, man, we gotta find them all.
Yeah. I got the deets on your computer back at the office. I'll go through it when you're back.
Hey, what's up, partner?
All good?
Ciao.
Copies, three locations, three owners. And the only way we can plug the leak is tracking down all of them. We'll do it one by one. I've got some basic intel and the last known location of each, but we're going to need to do some legwork to find out where they are now. Up to you where we start. The last lock we have on this copy is over in Davis. Like 5 minutes from where I grew up. No place like home, right? Franklin's got some contacts that might help.
Anything I can do for you, boss?
Hey, what's up? You wanna head over to Davis? Man, that's the last place I got the lock on that Dre copy. I set you up with the old contact, Bernie. Let me fill you in on the way. Hey, look, now I know this hood. My auntie still lives up in Strawberry. Me and Lamar, we used to sneak over this way all the time and fuck around. So I had a word with some Davis neighbors, you know, family's people, to see if they can find out some shit about Dre's phone. This dude Vernon, that's the guy that can help. We gonna need to scratch his back before he can scratch ours. But we should be good. Fair warning, though, man, he's old school, even for me.
Franklin, right? I hope he told you what's going down, because you're going to need to bring it. Here's where we're going. We busting up a deal. You show up for us, we show up for you, because I got some leads on this phone you after. Hey, so you know Franklin, you know Lamar Davis? He ain't anywhere near this Dre shit you working on, is he? Take it from me. You want to keep that fool clear. We just running up on these bikers, all right? Nothing fancy, just get it done. You made it work, and I'm a man of my word. Okay, cool. We're here. I'll be in touch with Franklin when I get something.
Hey, what's up, homie? All right, shit, see you soon.
Hey, boss. Oh, sorry, I guess.
What's going on, baby?
So, you need something?
Our family's contact has a lead on the Ballas. Franklin's gonna call when you're on the way. I'd be ready for this to get messy.
Looking good, boss.
Hey, so Vernon came back with a lead. He say the ones that got this copy of Dre's phone fuck with the Ballers. I gotta say, this seemed like a dumbass move even for them. But it's all we got right now. Hey, so go meet with Vernon and see what he got.
Come on, you like to drive, right? This the spot. So did Franklin tell you we going after the Ballers today? Everyone I asked, one name kept coming up for these Drake tracks. Dude called P. A real Baller OG. Go back as far as I do with DNF. We're gonna need to talk to him. A lot. And that'll probably mean killing a whole bunch of his dudes. Nothing you can't handle, right? I got some boys meeting us over there. Should've known shit was going to go south. Time to do what you do.
Oh!
See that? He bleed now.
Piece of shit!
Must be in there. Come on.
They're heading east. Oh, Jesus, no!
Hey, fuck you. Y'all clip me, you ain't got a day left breathing. Fucking prove me wrong and shoot. Shit, if you wasn't some cross-eyed OCB motherfucker, I might like you, but you ought to know this shit. There's lines you don't cross.
What lines? The fuck is this about?
The fuck you think? Dre? The phone? Where it is the buck stops with you?
That bullshit? I heard about all that and ain't got nothing to do with us. Bernie, I swear.
You gotta give me something better than your word, Pink.
For Dre? Of course, it's Vagos. That's who got it. Some punk looking for clout, blasting tracks all over the project out some low-low.
Okay, I'm gonna make some calls here. See if this stacks up. I'll give Franklin a call when we know.